So in today's video, we are going to learn about the hyperbolic functions. Now let us see what are the hyperbolic functions. Hyperbolic functions. The hyperbolic functions sine hyperbolic z, cos hyperbolic z, tan hyperbolic z, cos hyperbolic z, sec hyperbolic z, cot hyperbolic z are angles of the circular functions defined by removing is appearing in the complex exponential. First one is sine hyperbolic x is equal to e raised to power of x minus e raised to power of minus x upon 2. Second one is cos hyperbolic x is equal to e raised to power of x plus e raised to power of minus x upon 2. The third one is tan hyperbolic x is equal to sin hyperbolic s upon cos hyperbolic s, which is equal to e raised to power of x minus e raised to power of minus x upon e raised to power of x plus e raised to power of minus x. Fourth one is cosec hyperbolic x is equal to 1 upon sin hyperbolic x is equal to 2 upon e raised to power of x minus e raised to power of minus x. Fifth one is sec hyperbolic x is equal to 1 upon cos hyperbolic x, which is equal to 2 upon e raised to power of x plus e raised to power of minus x. And the last one is sixth one, cot hyperbolic x is equal to cos hyperbolic x upon sin hyperbolic x, which is equal to e raised to power of x plus e raised to power of minus x upon e raised to power of x minus e raised to power of minus x. So I hope you all have understood all these hyperbolic functions, and thanks for watching.